we're at trail 34 north. We're going to check out another section. It looks pretty wet. About 8 degrees outside, but as you can see in the water, there's a lot of ice. It was cold last night. Over here on my left is a big old beaver dam, that big mound of brush. We always try and go really slow. If we know there's somebody hunting nearby, we don't want to scare their game away. Up there for some of these bigger holes. So I had one viewer that said that he would like me to do a review of my bike, which is coming. This bike was actually one that caught fire and I repaired it. So I'm trying to get some of the old pictures and all that stuff put together so that I can actually make up a video with the pictures of when it was burnt and after the repair. So just let everybody know there is one coming, it's just I haven't got a chance yet to go through all my old pictures. Videos that you'd like me to make, want to see, please comment. I'm doing this for my viewers, so anyone who has any comments, wants to do this or do that, or has ideas for trails in the Moncton, New Brunswick area, please feel free to comment, tell me where to go. let my friend go through so we can get a video of it. I'll let you go first.
Did you try?
No. I just want to get a video of you on camera.
Thank you.
pretty deep. Yeah, this is the mud hole that we could see from.
This is the space mud hole.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna stop the video here. We're gonna try and figure out which way this goes and how deep it is. I'll start again later. Like, comment, subscribe, bye.